A summons by the Thane Police Crime Branch to actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui, his wife and his lawyer has sent shockwaves in the Bollywood fraternity. The actor had been called by the police for investigation when his name cropped up after the police in Thane nabbed 11 persons, mainly private detectives, who were involved in the call detail record scam. According to statements by some of the accused, the actor had allegedly acquired call data record of his wife's phone through an advocate by hiring a private detective to keep an eye on her contacts and whereabouts. On Saturday, the actor refuted the allegation. He tweeted, "Last evening, I was helping my daughter to prepare her school project, hydroelectric power generator, and went to her school this morning for project exhibition." Nawazuddin said, "To my surprise, the media had questions about some random allegations on me. Disgust." The CDR racket was unearthed on January 24th when police, acting on a tip-off, nabbed four private detectives from Kalwa in the district.